back to another Roblox Studio video, and today we are learning how to make immersive ads inside of your Roblox game. Now, it actually is pretty simple, as you can see, and I'm going to be telling you guys how to do it in this video, so make sure to stay tuned for that, and we are going to get started right now. Alright, so for this first step of making immersive ads, we are going to want to go to our starter player, inserting a local script inside of here, and we are going to want to rename it to Get Policy Info. So Get Policy Info, and there we go. That is our first step complete. Alright, so now I have inserted a script, which is in the description below if you guys want to copy and paste it. If you don't want to copy and paste it, here it is right here. And this will basically make the immersive ad work. Now, basically what this is saying, it's doing its locals, it's making that ad print if it gets failed to get the policy for the ad. So basically, how the ad actually works depends on the script. Now we're going to figure out how to get the ad model. Now, actually, if we click on See All in the toolbox, we click it and it shows us all of these. We are going to want to click on ads, and as you can see, we have a wide selection of what ads we want to select. Now, I'm going to select the basic ads for this video. So this is the main portal, which usually everyone uses. Here it is. And this is our image ad unit. These are the two basic ads that usually all devs use. You could use these other ones and mess around though, which I highly recommend. Anyways, now that we have this, we could click play, enter game, and our ads will work. Now, as you can see, they are not on right now because one, nobody is currently sponsoring Roblox as there is no ads getting shipped. So when Roblox gets a sponsor, it will show up on these. And just keep in note, this will not show up in Studio, only when you publish a game and it will show up there. Now, I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to put these in a normal map. All right, so as you can see, we have our city model right here. This is a free model. Pretend like this is your map. And basically, we are going to fit these into the natural environment. So what I mean by this is if I wanted an ad to be put right here, I would simply just merge this in a little bit and we can customize this however we want. If we go inside this model, here's the model part and we can mess around. Now let's make these edges transparent so we can't see them. Make sure not to delete them or else you will get this error, and we want the ad to actually work. So we're gonna make this all transparent real quick. All right, yep, I'm sure we're not gonna do it. So be careful when you customize these or else it will go rotten. It will not work. So basically, let's have this portal door right here. It'll be like, let's do it right here. It's going into this building, and let's add a spawn location right here so we spawn in normally. All right, let's play the game and see if it works. All right, as you can see, we're in the game and there is our ad right up there. We definitely have to customize it more, but in our games, we'll have now functioning ads. So if you need like a placeholder for anything, this is a great opportunity to just put something there. It makes it look more like a city actually, so it actually helps. And also, a quick note of mentioning, these portals open when there's an advertisement. If a person in your game goes in this portal, you will make Robux. And if they look at this advertisement right here, you also make Robux. So it's a no-brainer to have these in the game. Just don't have them all over the place. Scatter them around. We don't want the game just to be in your face. Like, we just need it just like in the background. Just don't overpopulate the ads or else people in your game will get mad. Anyways, I think that is it for this video. Let me know, guys, in the description if you guys have any questions on how these ads work, and I'll be sure to comment and help you. And yeah, so I will see you guys in the next video. King out.